Good evening. This next dance, Bulaklakan, is a dance of floral garlands dedicated to the Virgin Mary during the celebration of Holy Week in the Philippines. It is performed widely during the month of May. Bulaklakan refers to green orchids and other flowering plants. The town of Bulacan derived its name after Bulaklakan because of the natural floral growth in that area. During the month of May, it is custom in many parts of the Philippines to celebrate the Santa Cruz de Mayo, a procession usually followed by a social gathering in the house of the Hermana Mayor. In some places, the celebration takes the form of folk dances held in front of a provisional altar built by the Hermana Mayor. Bulaklakan, a lovely and attractive dance, is danced for this occasion. The girls in this dance each hold a garland of leaves and flowers attached to a wire bamboo or rattan so that the garland will arch when they are held overhead. These girls are Gabby Valdez, Erica Cristobal, Kaylee, and Krista Koo.